Sher Shah Suri. He was a son of an Afghan Jagirdar. He was a brave and ambitious man, born as Farid Khan. He was given the title Sher after he fought and killed a tiger. In a few years, he raised a large army and became powerful in the East. He was an Afghan ruler and he defeated Humayun twice. In this way, Mughal dynasty discontinued. He was a good general and an excellent administrator. The administration of Sher Shah Suri, it was followed by many rulers after him. He divided his whole empire into 47 divisions called Sarkars, and these were again subdivided into smaller administrative units called Parganas. The central department had four main departments. They were Diwan-e-Wazarat, finance department, Diwan-e-Arz, military department, Diwan-e-Insha, royal secretariat, Diwan-e-Rasalat, religion and foreign affairs department. Sher Shah Suri is famous for his coinage also. He introduced a system of tri-metallism which came to characterize Mughal coinage, which was called Rupiya. He introduced copper coins, which were called Dam, Half Dam, Quarter Dam. And do you know, children, he is known as Sadak-e-Azam. Why? Because he constructed four important roads. One of them was Grand Trunk Road. The roads were lined with trees, wells and rest houses. Sarais were used as dark chowkis or post houses. He erected Qutb Minar at intervals of 1.8 km along the Grand Trunk Road. These were some important features of his rule. Thank you, children.